Let's go, guys. It's not actually lagging. I'm happy now. Let's go. Oh.
Bro. Oh, this is insane, bro.
So I have two things to say, honestly. First, I'm going to try not to be a pussy and scream. Second, I'm going to be going and trying to go and get me upgrades for the sea truck, so I can actually go farther down and actually do some things that I need to do. So I'm gonna be grinding today. That's all it is today in Subnautica, episode 3. The year it wasn't working at all for some reason. First thing, my second monitor wasn't popping it up. Second thing, I only was getting 8 frames of the footage. Like, that is bad. And then a lot of other stuff as well. So as of right now, I have deleted videos that I've done, and I have deleted pictures
as well,
and now I have 32 gigabytes space free in my normal storage, so I can actually do some more videos. I can just do 2 more right now, because the videos, I'm, you know, usually around 11 gigabytes because how long I do it and all that stuff. But those are just 1 hour. This one is most likely going to be a 2-hour video. And also, thank you guys for the support, honestly. I know you guys don't like me saying this. Video I just did a little bit over a week ago, the glitch in Cold War, where he's got 1,000 views. So thank you guys a lot. I forgot I put this there. Bro, see, doesn't that look so good? Oh, I didn't even notice that. That's the thingy. That's a prosecutor. That's what it's called. That looks just like fun. Fish. Feed robotics bidding.
I did not ask you. I forgot I had lights on this thing. That just shows you guys that I don't play this game really. Hey guys, stay away from me.
Reached. Hull damage imminent.
Oh, hi.
A large anomalous mass of rock that has broken away and risen above the surrounding terrain.
Oh, that rock. I didn't even see. I was like, oh? Oh, no, 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 no. Why are they here?
Thank you.
that it here?
Okay, I was about to be like.
Reached. Hull damage imminent.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Appeared to have been sabotaged intentionally. Do you know what it would have been used for?
Look like maybe bacteriology. That's what the equipment was for anyway, before a fire tornado ran through it, or something.
Do you think your sister had something to do with the destruction?
I don't know why she would, but the more I see on this planet, the less I know what to think. Who would want to destroy it?
Something me this way.
gel sack, though. I need one more.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Thank you.
depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Oh no, stop, 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 stop.
Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Stern of an astronautical salt transcove vessel nearby. Vessel name, Mercury 2. Inoperative.
Can't
seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
Oh, yeah, That's how I learned the moon pool.
Warning.
Another site found. Perhaps its data will tell me something useful. I have collected enough data to extrapolate the location of a component necessary to assemble my body. I will provide a signal.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Go, 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 go. I'm gonna deep in once I get more air.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay, go back. Go, 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 go.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I should do that when I get more air. Ugh. Air, air, air. Go, go, go. Move, move.
Oxygen. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I can have a drill arm. So I can actually come down here and drill some shit. Get some ice off this. How is that not a drill arm, Frank?
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Wanna go back, get the right oxygen.
Oxygen. Seek fluid intake immediately. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Not a drill arm anywhere, bro. See, that should have given me another fragment, but no, it's not a fragment. You know, it's a drill arm.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Warning. Fucking heck, after all. Shut the hell up, Karen.
How do humans function with such a fallible and inferior body?
Excuse you? My body is anything but inferior. I work hard for my body to be able to do what it does.
Yes, but its overall form is not ideal. For example, consider its use of primitive ball and socket joints.
Is there anything you don't find primitive? Humans bartered with evolution to get more brain wrinkles and opposable thumbs.
It is true, the opposable thumb is excellent. But all corporeal forms are temporary. The ability to be reborn when a body breaks down is paramount.
My body is my own and I cherish it. It grows with me. Humans have one life. We plant trees we can never experience the shade of. We build for the next generation.
Noble, but again, truly inefficient.
You are incredibly frustrating, you know that?
I hope to see the forms of my people again.
Thank you for... Ooh, diamonds! Thank you for the diamonds, Are you kidding me? trying to fucking...
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. Hey, I got 3 loot. Luby, yeah, that's storage module. Let's go. I can already do that. I should empty the battery. Thank you. wish that I could live in the ocean. It makes like that kind of noise. If it actually does, bro, I am not going to the ocean during the solar. Holy shit, that's scary. No, it's not scary. It's just like fucking loud.
Oxygen.
Oh, I forget that.
That's easy. That's easy. that's easy with what you can offer or not, I mean. But he's like, well, there's one right there. See, there's one right there.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Life is precision. I'm just gonna say that, you know, I've said that a couple times already. Oxygen.
Yes, no oxygen.
Oh, hi.
Hi, thank you. Thank you.
to my base, bud.
Okay, I'm gonna have to go and see if I'm gonna have to be a lot more careful. I need to start hitting those darker boxes though. Not lithium, but lead.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oxygen.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I'm gonna have to kill this dude.
So, that's why I just go to the other one. And why the fuck did I not put it with sword away? Ugh. I didn't clean out with sword. And see how that works, and then eventually it'll just work off of each other. Work.
Seek fluid intake.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Thank you. like the empty slug, yeah. Which 10% of you, 10.2% of you, aren't actually subscribed. All you guys gotta do, if you guys are still tuned in, go right down there, window it up, press that red button, press the bell icon, and click all. And every time I upload or stream, you'll be notified. It's all that easy. If you stick it onto yourself, it's actually really bad. Like glycerates, yeah, that's the English. That's sticky tape, they got glue, they got roof stuff, they got a lot of other stuff too. Not like I'm promoting them or anything. Because I gotta give credit, because copyright. I don't want this video get copyrighted. Because YouTube's a fucking dick. At least the company's on YouTube, because they're like, well, it's copyrighted. Everyone says everything, because everyone is not unique, and no one is unique. We are human species, so of course people are going to say the same fucking shit as other people. Oh, I hate that, bro.
But you're going to get copyright if you say this, and right? Like,
bro. Thousands of people have said that even before him. So why does it matter? What is this? Is this an egg? Yeah. Because we all have the same, we all have a fucking brain. So why does it matter? We all think. Okay, well.
Oxygen.
The same way. Unless yours is super special, but. Oh, you know, I can't say special on anything. God damn it, well. Unless you're just super smart and unique. There you go. That's better. Isn't that YouTube? Please do not monetize. You know, I'm already not getting monetized again because I failed to prove my identity. Because why is this a thing? But anyway, I failed to have proof of my identity. I failed to have proven my identity. It's a state license. And I showed him my driver's license. That's what it's called. Lithium! What did I get a year? Bruh. Oh, that's why. Hi. Vince. I have the dark outlet, please, instead of blind phone, please. Nice monkey, how are you?
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Wait a second, there he goes. If I keep doing accents, I know YouTube's gonna be like, be monetized. Because that's racist. You know I'm European. I'm European. I'm German. You fuck. I ain't a white. I ain't German. I am German. Not white. They say white people are only American. First of all, I'm like, American is not a like Asia or Europe or. Okay, you didn't have to lightning strike. God's telling me like no. Because we came from Britain, because they wanted to make us pay
oxygen
taxes, and we just were like, no. So then we left, and then we made a new country, and then we started killing the natives, and after that, we. And no, it's not slaves. First of all, to be 100% factual, 260 years, Europeans, especially Germans, were slaves to Africans. Then, later on, once we got out of slavery, like a whole new generation came in. Didn't know anything what's happened. Then they decided to own blacks as slaves. Then Europeans, mainly Germany, brought slaves to Mexico, or
which was the Spanish at the time. Then, once our country was founded, it wasn't founded off slavery. Once it was founded, and once we got done with all the natives and not killing them every time, and actually making deals with them and stuff, then we were like, ooh, they have slaves? That's what we do. And then, because everyone else, every other country was doing it, and then it was 1863, I want to say, the slaves were abolished, like it was the last year that there were slaves. Then after that, yes, it was hard, because people lived longer, first of all, and people also got used to being, not blacks, but white people were used to talking trash about blacks and stuff. And also, there's the next thing. We all talk trash about each other. We all are racist. We all say, fuck you. Chinese or whatever, okay? Once in your life you have, I don't care. And same with blacks, like, fuck you, white cracker. And like, that's pacified, but calling them Oreo isn't? Well, that's a bad one.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Another artifact.
Yes, although...
You cannot know for sure what it is, but it is certainly of significant import. I know.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Built it over there so I can see inside. Okay, that's kind of neat. I'm gonna make it KGB colors. Let's go. Check one. We ought to go make it black. Interior. Thank you.
Carl is a German name. Andreas is another man name. Hans, Gunther, Eli, Richard, Adolf. Oh yeah, let's go Adolf. I like Adolf. It's not Adolf Hitler, okay. And there we go. I don't know, I really want to change my name, like my real life name, to Adolf. It's a trash name I have now, the trash common name I have now. That doesn't look. Ooh, why is that a different green? I don't like that. Nope, nope, let me go. Interior. Stripe. Oh, that's just black? That's a line. That's not even close to my green. This is a little bit too much.
Seek fluid intake.
Oh, there we go. That's better. Why?
Vital signs stabilizing.
I can't make it any better, but, you know. I know this isn't a history class, but so. Oh, it actually has it on the side of it. I like it. Then that means the interior has to be. That's the black striping. Oh, it's talking about that. Okay, so like any. Stripes. So
This has so much stuff in it.
I'll take that though. I'll put you in there. And I'll put. Never mind. I'm gonna need Jill Sacks. Do this next time I come in. I'm retired and I gotta get up for school. Advanced wiring kit, 2 lithium.
For both, okay.
Well, that's okay. Well, at least that's power cell charger, so I can actually do power selling.
That's great English, by the way. Thank you.
Get over here.
Oxygen.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Yes, I am your captain.
oxygen.
Let's go. I like to have that good 3,000.
Just like to do some ball at night.
No.
doesn't do it when these are already built, aren't they? Yeah. Never mind, I know. Diamonds, I got more stuff done, I made my fucking green. So, but yeah. It'll be nice once I'm fully done with my base. I always like make sure my base is fully done first, then I do the ending, honestly. Just so you guys know this. I don't care about rushing it to the ending. But yeah, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. This is a recorded video, so please share and like and comment. Especially like and comment. Not just for me, but for this show that I know you enjoyed and that you actually want to see more. But like always, I hope you guys enjoyed. And K2 out.